Thanks everyone again for joining us for some dance aerobics this morning. I'm gonna get started with a warm up just by walking around my space. I have my yoga mat laid out today and I'm just taking some steps around. As I'm walking it out, I'm gonna add in some arm swings. Hands are down at my side, just swinging forward and back. You can also swing your arms across your chest from left to right. My chest and my shoulders are pretty sore today, so it feels good to just get loosened up. When you're feeling good with walking it out, I'm gonna come to the center of my mat for some windmill toe touches. About five-ish of these at your own speed. My feet are a little bit wider than shoulder width. Arms are out into the T position, elbows straight. I'm gonna bend down, touch opposite hand to opposite foot. Feeling that nice full body stretch as you are reaching down and twisting your core, stretching out those legs. Awesome, got a few more. Once you're feeling good with your windmill toe touches, slowly come back up to standing. You can bring your feet in a little bit closer. I'm gonna move into some arm circles. So I'm gonna start keeping my arms in that T position, making some circles forward, starting with my arms going as wide and as tall as I can with my circles. And then I'm gonna gradually make them a little bit smaller, a little bit closer together. And then I'm gonna switch, go the opposite way. Now I'm starting with my circles going backwards, again, reaching as tall and as wide as my arms can, and then just getting a little bit smaller, a little bit closer together. When you're feeling good with arm circles, let your arms fall down at your side. Do a little shake out here. Roll your shoulders, roll your wrists, let your arms just fall down at your side. We're gonna move into some glute kicks. I'm gonna do wide glute kicks. So I'm gonna start with my feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Hands are on my hips, gonna kick one heel back at a time towards my glutes. I like to do wide glute kicks. So I feel like stretches my quads a little bit more, but whatever feels good for you.
I was just gonna ask what the difference is between doing them wide and narrow.
Yeah, I just feel it more in my quads when my stance is a little bit wider. Cool, we'll do about 10 more seconds of these glute kicks. And 3, 2, 1, awesome. Gonna move next into high knees or marching in place. Feet shoulder width apart for this one, just bringing one knee up at a time towards my chest. Hands are on my hips, taking it slow to start, just feeling that stretch in my glutes and in my hips. And then if you'd like, you can gradually increase your speed here. We'll go for about 10 more seconds with high knees or marching in place. And 3, 2, 1, and rest. Let's finish up here with some calf raises. You can do 2 feet at a time. You can do 1 foot at a time, whatever feels good. Just raising up onto your toes and then slowly lowering your heels back down towards the ground, stretching out those ankles, also strengthening your calves. Gonna do about 10. Awesome. Once you're feeling good with your calf raises, you can continue to warm up. As I go over our workout for the day, I'm gonna grab a quick sip of water. March sequence for Fridays. This is our third week. So if you've been here, the moves might be familiar to you. We have 4 sequences. Each sequence has 4 different dance moves or exercises. We'll do each exercise for about 8 counts. And I'm gonna call out as we switch and we'll go through each sequence for a full song. I'll describe the moves and then we will do them. If you have any questions at any time, just shout them out, let me know. If you need any modifications, also let me know and we can chat about that. But we will get started with sequence number 1. Our first move that we have are arm pumps. I am going to start with my feet shoulder width apart. Our arm pumps and a sidestep is what we're gonna be doing with our full body. So my feet are gonna be doing a sidestep, which is just starting with my right foot, 1 step to the right, my left foot will follow, And then after that, my left foot will lead one step to the left and my right foot will follow. Then we're going to add in the arm pumps with that. My hands are down at my sides. I have them in loose fists. And then as I step out to the right, I'm going to pull my hands up to my armpits. And then as my left foot comes in to meet my right, my arms are going to lower back down. And we're just going to alternate from left to right, pumping your arms, bringing your hands from at your side to your armpits. Any questions with arm pumps?
Nope.
Cool. Second one, we have a high knee and extend. So lower body, we're going to be doing a high knee, just like in the warm-up. One knee comes up at a time towards your chest. And then we're going to add in an extend with our arms. So I'm going to start feet shoulder width apart. My hands are down at my side. Elbows are straight. My palms are facing the wall behind me. My knuckles are facing forward. And my arms are like, or my hands are outstretched. From here, as I raise my knee, so I'm going to start with my right knee. As I'm raising my high knee, I'm just pushing my arms straight back behind me, kind of as far as I can go. So I'm keeping my elbows straight, just pushing my hand backwards. And then as I lower that knee down, my hands will come back to the start, just right at my side. And then I'm going to alternate. So every time my knee comes up, I am pushing my straight arms back behind me. Any questions with high knee and extend? Awesome. Third one, we have foot tap, arm reach. This one is like a side jack. So half of our body is going to be moving at a time. Starting on our right side, stepping my right foot out one step to the right, tapping my toes on the ground. As I'm tapping my toes on the ground, my right arm is reaching up, fingertips to ceiling, bringing those back in towards my body and then alternating on the left side. Any questions with foot tap, arm reach? Great. Then the last one, number four, we have sidestep and raise the roof. Sidestep, just like we've done previously. This time we're adding in our arms going up towards the ceiling. So starting with my elbows bent, my palms are near my shoulders and facing the ceiling. Every time I step on this one, when my legs are wide, I'm pushing both hands up towards the ceiling. So raise the roof, punching your arms up. And then as my feet come together, my hands are lowering back down near my shoulders. And we're just alternating left and right on that one. Any questions with sidestep and raise the roof? Cool. Let's get started. First song in our Irish St. Patrick's Day theme, starting off strong with shipping up to Boston, starting with arm pumps in 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, arm pumps. Let me know if the music is too loud, too quiet.
Good, I'm Ryan.
Perfect, thanks. And we're gonna go high knee extend. And foot tap, arm reach. And sidestep, raise the roof. And back to arm pump. And high knee extend.
I'm a sailor of pain, and I lost my leg. Climbing up the top sails, I lost my leg.
And sidestep, raise the roof. Arm pump.
Ship it up to Boston.
extend. Two, spin it. Woo!
Great way.
If that didn't wake you up, I don't know what will.
Yeah.
What did you say, Shelley? Sorry.
It's a great way to get the party started.
Definitely. Nice. All right. I'm going to grab a little bit of water. Sequence number two. We have heel hops, step back and reach, sidestep, circle arms, and side shuffle. Four heel hops, starting with my feet shoulder width apart. I am tapping one heel at a time, just one step in front of me, not planting that whole foot down, just tapping our heels. Couple options here. You can add in arms with this as well. So as I tap my heel, raising that same arm up in the air. So as I tap my right heel, my right arm's coming up in the air, and then just alternating arms. And then the third modification for this one, you can add in a hop. So every time you change your feet, you are hopping instead of just stepping. Up to you which one you would like to do, but does anyone have any questions? Cool. Second one, step back and reach. Starting again, feet shoulder width apart, having some space behind you to step backwards. Every time you step back, I'm raising both of my hands up towards the ceiling. So as my left foot goes back, both arms are coming up. As my foot comes back to start, both hands go down, and we're just alternating feet, both arms at a time. Any questions with step back and reach?
Nope.
Awesome. And then sidestep, circle arms, lower body is doing that sidestep, and then adding in the circle arms is next. Gonna start feet shoulder width apart. I'm gonna start with my hands crossed in front of my stomach. So my palms are facing in towards my body, my knuckles are facing outwards, and my wrists are crossed. And then from here, every time I step, so as my feet are wide, I'm gonna circle arm with my arms. So kind of like a snow angel, just raising both of my arms up towards the ceiling, fingertips overhead in a circle motion. And then as my feet come back together, lowering those arms down back to the starting position. So sidestep, circle arms, kind of like you're doing a snow angel or a jumping jack with a sidestep. Any questions with that one? Cool. And then the last one is a side shuffle, two steps to the left, two steps to the right. If you have more room, you can take more than two steps. Any questions with that one? Cool. Moving on, second song I have, little Ed Sheeran, Galway Girl, starting at the top with heel hops. In 3, 2, 1.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. A baby, I just wanted
and
dance.
Step back and reach.
On Grafton Street, right side of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you
and
want to drink on
sidestep,
Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more. Drink at the bar, then put Van on the jukebox, got up to dancing.
And
she fell in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. A baby, I just wanna dance with my pretty little
and
boy.
Heel up.
And then she beat me at pool, and then she kissed me like there was nobody else in the room.
And step back and reach.
Was when she stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee singing to trad tunes. I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. A cappella in the bar using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room, I swear she was singing to me. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. Baby, I just wanna
dance.
My pretty little girl.
Back to the beginning with heel hops.
Well, now with us
say the welcome and it's closing time. I was holding a hand, her hand was holding mine. Our coats both smell of smoke, whiskey and wine. As we fill up her lungs with the cold air of the night. I walked her home, then she took me inside. Finished some Doritos and another bottle of wine. I swear I'm gonna put you in a song that I'm right about.
Step back and read.
In a perfect night. She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby,
and
just
side step,
my pretty
one.
Little Galway girl. My, 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 Galway girl. My, 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 Galway girl. My, 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 Galway girl.
And side shuffle. Back to the beginning, wheel hop. To finish. Ooh. Nice job. Sequence number two. Grabbing a little water. Moving on to sequence number three. Sequence number three, we have side toe taps, sidestep and shoulder pop, squat and punch back, and then walk it out. For side toe taps, very similar to a sidestep, except you're not moving, you're just tapping your feet. Stepping my right foot one step out to the right, tapping my toes on the ground to the right, bringing my foot back in, and then alternating to the left. Side toe taps. Anyone have questions with that one?
Nope.
Cool. Then second one, sidestep, shoulder pop, adding in that sidestep with one step left, one step right. You're actually moving a little bit with this sidestep. And then adding in the shoulder pop, I'm going to start with bringing my hands to my armpits so that my elbows are bent and out, kind of like chicken wing arms. From here, every time you step, you're going to pop up your shoulders or bring your elbows up towards the ceiling. And then when your feet come together, lower your shoulders back down, lower your elbows back down. Sidestep, shoulder pop. Any questions with that one?
Are you bringing your foot? Are you just stepping out one at a time? Like bring the right foot out and back in and then the left foot out and back in? Are you in step?
I am stepping with my right foot and then my left foot's going to come meet my right foot. So I'm actually taking a step.
Okay, thank you.
Yep. And then the third one, we have the squat and punch back. Starting here in a squat position, feet shoulder width apart, sitting back like you're sitting in a chair. Chest is staying up. With the punch back, I'm starting with my elbows bent. My hands are in loose fists at my chest. Important here is to keep your elbows tucked in towards your body because we're focusing on that tricep muscle behind our arm, right in, above our elbow. So with your elbows tucked, we're going to go one arm at a time. As you squat down, I'm going to punch my right arm straight back behind me, extending my elbow straight, and then bringing that arm back in, standing up from my squat, and then alternating on the left side, squatting back down, punching back with my left arm. Any questions with that one? And then the last one is just walk it out. Add your own flair to that one. Dance along, whatever feels good. Any questions with sequence number three? All right, moving through. Next up, we have Brown-Eyed Girl, Van Morrison from Northern Ireland. Starting in 3, 2, 1. With side toe tap, sorry.
This is my husband's song to me, so thank you for that.
Aww.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow.
And sidestep, shoulder pop.
Laughing and a running, hey, hey. Skipping and a jumping. In the misty morning fog with oh. My heart's thumping in you.
And squat and punch back.
My brown-eyed girl. And you, my brown-eyed girl.
And walking out.
And whatever happened, the Tuesday and so slow. Gone down the old man with a transistor
back
radio.
Back to side toe tap.
Standing in the sunlight laughing. Hiding behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping and sliding. All along the waterfall with you. A brown eyed
and
girl.
Sidestep shoulder pop.
You, my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when?
And squat and punch back.
We used to sing. Sha la 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 la. Just like that. Sha la 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 la.
And walk it out. Back to the beginning,
so
side toe tap.
Now that I'm all on my own, I saw you just the other day. My, you have grown. Cast my memory back there a lot. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green grass.
And side step, shoulder pop.
With you, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl.
And squat and punch back.
Do you remember when? Oh, we used to sing. Sha la 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 la
la la la. Nice job. Three sequences done. Grab some water. We're back to the beginning. Now we can move through these a little bit quicker, unless you have any questions. We'll start back at the beginning. Let me grab a little water. Sequence number one, we have arm pumps, high knee extend, foot tap, arm reach, and then sidestep, raise the roof. Anyone have any questions with sequence one? All right, we will start at the top with arm pumps. Next song I have is, let's see, some Niall Horan, former member of One Direction, also from Ireland. His song called Nice to Meet Ya, starting in 3, 2, 1. Oh, one. With arm pumps.
I like the way you talk. I like the things you wear. I want your number tattooed on my arm.
And high knee extend.
Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. Every time I turn around, you dance.
And foot tap, arm reach.
I wanna blow your mind. Just come with me, I swear. I'm gonna take you somewhere warm. You know,
and sidestep, raise the roof.
Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. Every time I turn around, you disappear.
And arm pump. High knee extend.
I like the way you talk. I like the things you wear. I want your number tattooed on my arm in ink, I swear. Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. But every time I turn around, you disappear.
Sidestep, raise the roof.
Next one, you're gone. Been waiting for you all night to come on. You know what I need, you know what I want. You know
to the beginning, arm pump. And high knee extend. Nice job. Grab some water, cruising through. Would like to know if anybody has a song that they would like to hear.
Oh.
It's okay if not. Just want to check.
Anything by Irish Rovers.
Irish Rovers. Let's do it.
Do you know them?
I don't, but...
I know them, Dana. I'm just trying to think of those that have a fast enough pace for this class.
We can slow it. We can. I'll slow it down if it's too
just
quick.
Just double time your thing.
We'll just let the counts go out the window. That's what I usually do when it's too fast. Cool. Let's do it. What should we do? Drunken Sailor or Whiskey in the Jar?
Whiskey in the Jar.
Perfect. Sailor. All right. Oh, did we have? We could do both. That's fine. Starting with sequence number 2, we have heel hops, step back and reach, side step, circle arms, and side shuffle. Anyone have any questions with those?
No.
All right, let's start with Whiskey in the Jar, and then we'll do Drunken Sailor. Starting with heel hops in 3, 2, 1. And let's go step back and reach. What fall the daddy o? What fall the daddy o? There's a whiskey in the jar. I counted out his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in my pocket and I took it home. And
she sighed and she swore she never would betray me. That devil take the women, for they never can be his. What fall the daddy o? What fall the daddy o? There's whiskey in the jar.
Back to heel hop.
All for to take a slumber. I drank the golden jewels, boys, and sure it was no wonder. But Jenny took my charges and she filled them up with water. Then sent for Captain Farrell to be ready
and
for the
slaughter.
A shurigam durnda. What fall the daddy o? What fall the daddy o? There's whiskey in the jar.
And sidestep, circle arm.
Next day as I was leaving, was early in the morning. The captain and his soldiers came at me with a warning. I then produced my pistol, she stole away my saber. I couldn't shoot the water, so I pressed
her. And
sidestep. What fall the daddy-o? What fall the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar.
Back to heel hop.
I'd like to find my brother, he's the one that's in the army. I don't know.
And step back and reach.
What fall the daddy-o? What fall the daddy-o? There's whiskey in the jar.
And sidestep, circle arms. And side shuffle.
What fall the daddy-o?
Back to heel hop.
Some delight in fishing, and some delight in bowling, and some take delight in their carriages rolling. But I take delight in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty girls in the morning bright and early.
And mushroom,
what fall the daddy o? What fall the daddy o? There's whiskey in the jar. Mushroom,
5-step circle arm. To finish. Quick stop there. Nice job. That was quick. My mat's sliding all over the place, but that was fun.
That was a lot of fun. I remember that song. Ashley, while I'm thinking about it, I know we're doing Drunken Sailor, but for the next one, do you have anything by U2? They're Irish.
Yeah, sure thing. Awesome. Do you have a song? Think about a song. We'll do Drunken Sailor next.
All right.
All right, sequence 3. We are back to side toe taps, sidestep, shoulder pop, squat and punch back, and then walk it out. Any questions with any of those moves?
No.
Cool. I'm just fixing my ponytail. Going to grab a sip of water, and then we'll get started. Starting at the top with side toe taps in 3, 2, 1.
What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning?
And side step, hey, shoulder pop.
Hey, your raises way, hey, head up your raises way, hey, head up your raises early in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusty razor, shave his belly with a rusty razor, shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning.
Squat and punch back. Side toe tap. And side step, shoulder pop. And squat, punch back.
Stick him in the scupper with a hose pipe on him. Stick him in the scupper with a hose pipe on him. Stick him in the scupper with a hose pipe on him early in the morning. Way, hey, get up your raises. Way, hey, get up your raises. Way, hey, get up your raises early
and
in the
walk
morning.
Out.
Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter. Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter. Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter early in the morning. Way, hey, get up your raises. Way, hey, get up your raises. Way,
and side toe tap.
That's what we do with the drunken sailor. That's what we do with the drunken sailor. That's what we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning. Way, hey, and up your raises. Way, hey, and up your raises. Way, hey, and up your raises early in the morning.
And side step, shoulder pop.
Way, hey, and up your raises. Way, hey, and up your raises. Way, hey, and up your raises early in the morning.
And squat, punch back. And walk out.
Woo. Good one. Whew.
Those were two quick ones. That was fun.
Yeah.
Grab some water. Take a little rest if you need. We're cruising through today. Back to the beginning.
More songs, the better.
I agree. Shelley, did you have a song in mind?
Well, whatever's not blocked, but maybe In the Name of Love or, what is it called? Beautiful Day.
Cool. Let's do Beautiful Day. It popped up right away.
All right. Awesome.
We are back to the beginning. We have arm pumps, high knee extend, foot tap, arm reach, and sidestep, raise the roof. Does anyone have any questions? Cool. Starting at the beginning. Did I miss one? No.
No.
I'm right. We're good. Starting at the beginning with arm pumps in three, two, one.
Heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to.
And high knee extend. Town.
You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere.
And foot tap arm raise.
You thought you found a friend. Take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace.
And sidestep so right through. And high knee extend.
Love is down. Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over.
Foot tap arm raise.
It's a beautiful day. Don't let it get away. It's a beautiful day.
And sidestep raise through. And arm pumps.
See the world in green and blue.
High knee extend.
See China right in front of you. See the canyons broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea.
And foot tap arm raise.
See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light.
Sidestep, raise the roof.
It was a beautiful day. Don't let it get away. Beautiful
day. And arm pump.
Touch me. Take me to the
high knee extend. Foot tap arm
raise.
Sidestep raise it. And arm pump. Finish.
Awesome, thanks.
That was a good one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice. Grabbing a little bit of water. We have about 18 minutes left, time for a few more songs and a cool down. Sequence number two. We have heel hops, step back and reach. Sidestep, circle arms, and side shuffle. Any questions? Let's get back to my playlist. I have, okay, we're gonna do another quick one, Rattlin' Bog, starting at the top with heel hops in three, two, one.
Ho, ho, the rattlin' bog, the bug down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattlin' bog, the bug down in the valley, oh.
Ooh. And well, step back and reach.
There was a hole, a rear
rattling hold, hole in the bog, in the bog down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley,
and sidestep, circle arm.
Well, in the hole there was a tree, a rare tree, a rattling tree. Tree in the hole, in the hole, in the bog down in the valley, oh.
And
oh,
side
oh, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh.
Back to heel hop.
On the tree there was a branch, a rare branch, a rattling branch. Branch in a tree, in a hole, in a bog down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh.
And step back and reach.
On the branch there was a limb, a rare limb, a rattling limb. Limb on the branch, in the branch, in the tree, in a tree, in a hole, in a hole, in a bog down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh.
And sidestep
to Well, on the limb there was a nest, a rare nest, a rattling nest. Nest on a limb, and a limb on the branch, in the tree, in the tree, in a hole, in the bog down in the valley, oh.
Sideshow
oh, oh, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh.
Back to heel hop.
In the nest there was a bird, a rare bird, a rattling bird. Bird in a nest on a limb on a branch, in a tree, in a hole, in a bog down in the valley, oh.
Step back and reach.
Oh, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bug down in the valley, oh.
Think it's
in the bird
faster.
There was an egg, a rare egg, a rattling egg. Egg, the bird, the nest, nest, limb, limb, the branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, the bog, down in the valley, oh.
And sidestep, circle arm.
In the valley, oh. Rear bog, rattling bog, bug down in the valley, oh. In the egg there was a bird, a rare bird, a rattling bird. Bird, the egg, the bird, bird, the nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, the hole, hole, the bog, down in the valley, oh.
And side shuffle.
Bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, rattling bog, down in the valley, oh. On the bird there was a feather, rare feather, rattle feather, feather, bird, birdie, egg, egg, bird, bird, nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, about down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho,
rattle
bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, rattle bog, down in the valley, oh. On the feather there was a worm, a rare worm, rattle worm, worm, feather, feather, bird, birdie, egg, egg, bird, bird, nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, about down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, rattle bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, rattle bog, down in the valley,
step back and reach.
On the worm was a hare, 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 rat, hare, hare, worm, worm, feather, feather, bird, birdie, egg, egg, bird, bird, nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, about down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear, bog, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh.
And sidestep, circle arm.
On the hare there was a louse, rare, louse, rat, louse, louse, and hare, hare, and worm, worm, feather, feather, bird, birdie, egg, egg, bird, nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, about down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear, bog, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh.
And sidestep.
On the louse was take a rear, take a rat, take, take, louse, louse, here, here, warm, warm, feather, feather, bird, bird, egg, egg, bird, nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, bog, down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear, bog, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh.
And heel hop.
On the dick, a rush, a rush, a rear, rush, rat, rat, rush, tick, tick, louse, louse, here, here, warm, warm, feather, feather, bird, bird, egg, egg, bird, nest, nest, limb, limb, branch, branch, tree, tree, and hole, hole, bog, down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear, bog, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, rat, bog, down in the valley, oh. Rear, bog, the rattling bog. The bog down in the valley.
And finish.
Wow.
I'm going to be honest. I did not know that happened.
That is worse.
That's okay.
Than come on, Eileen.
That was fun.
Up, Ashley.
I did not know that got that fast.
But did you keep up?
I tried my best, but I don't think so.
Oh, I don't know how you could.
Awesome. Nice job. Sequence number 3. I have a good song for this one. One of our OG classic songs for sequence number 3. I'm going to grab a sip of water. We have side toe taps, side step, shoulder pop, squat and punch back, and then walk it out. Does anyone have any questions? All right. Now this song isn't really Irish, but it fits the theme, the vibe. It is 500 miles I'm gonna be. Walk it out as you see fit. Starting at the top with side toe taps in 3, 2, 1.
When I wake up, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you.
And sidestep, shoulder pop.
Yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk,
Well, I know I'm gonna be and squat and punch back. And if I heave her, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heaving to you. And walk it out. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall. And side toe tap. When I'm walking, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll and side step, shoulder pop. And squat and punch back. And walk it out. Side toe tap. When I'm lonely, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And squat and punch back. Well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home with you. Walk it out.
Had an extended set of squats there, did we not?
We did. I was
yeah. I was, it was good.
Nice. I think we have time for probably one last song and then a cool down. Back to sequence number one, arm pumps, high knee extend, foot tap, arm reach, sidestep, raise the roof. Finishing one last song. Let's see. We could do another Ed Sheeran, or we could do another like Irish jig song.
Irish,
what do we?
Irish jig.
Okay, we got. Oh, this is a long one. Okay, we have Rose Tattoo by the Dropkick Murphys. It's 5 minutes. I think we could do probably like 3 minutes of it. Does that work?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Starting with arm pumps. In 3, 2, 1. And high knee extend.
The pictures tell the story. This life had many shades. I'd wake up every morning and before I'd start each day, I'd take a drag from last night's cigarette that smoldered in its tray. Down a little something
and tap armory.
I traveled far and wide and laid this head in many ports. I was guided by a compass. I saw beauty to the north.
tales of many lives and wore the faces of my own.
And sidestep right through
me so I wouldn't be alone. Some may be from showing up, others are from growing up. Sometimes I was so messed up and didn't have a clue. I ain't winning no one over. I wear it just for you. I got your name written here in a rose
and
tattoo. In a rose tattoo. In a rose tattoo. I got your name written here in a rose tattoo.
And tiny extent.
This one's for our favorite game. Black and gold, we wave the flag. This one's for my family name. With pride, I'll wear it to the grave. Some may be from showing up, others are from growing up. Sometimes I was so messed up and didn't have a clue.
And stop that raising the roof. We'll go through one last time.
In a rose tattoo, in a rose tattoo. I got your name written here in a rose tattoo. In a rose tattoo, in a rose tattoo. With pride I'll wear it to the grave for you. In a rose tattoo, in a rose tattoo. I got your name written here in a rose tattoo.
And last one here, side to step, raise the roof. Job, everyone. Way to crush that. We got through a lot of songs today, and some of them were really long, so that was awesome. Grab some water, catch your breath, cool down. Thanks for bearing with me today with my fun theme. Hope you all had a good time as well. Let's do a little bit of a cool down. We'll do a few minutes of stretching here. I'm going to start with just a little bit of deep breathing and a nice full body stretch. I'm gonna start with my feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Gonna take a big inhale breath, reach both my hands up towards the ceiling, taking super deep breaths, standing up really tall, feel your spine stretch. And on the exhale here, hands come down, forward fold, trying to bring my hands towards the ground or to your feet or your knees, however far down you can go. Run through that a couple times at your own speed. Just really focusing on your breathing, that tall stretch in both directions here. On that last exhale, as you come down, if it feels good for you to pause at the bottom. You can let your body hang a little bit, grab onto opposite elbows. Really feel that stretch in your lower legs, in your lower back. And then when you're ready, slowly come back up to standing. Once you're back up to standing, I'm going to bring my feet a little bit closer together here. I'm going to put my hands on my hips, and I'm just going to gently lean backwards, arching my back just slightly, just going until I feel that stretch in my lower back, also in my abs, in my hips a little bit, as I'm just leaning back. And then if it feels good to you, come into a forward fold, leaning forward, kind of just stretching in both directions here, going at your own speed. If you'd like to switch it and go from side to side, hands are still on my hips, feet are planted, just gonna lean to my left, feel that stretch throughout the right side of my body, and then lean to my right, feel that stretch throughout the left side of my body. Awesome job today, everyone. I hope this was a good kickstart to your Friday morning and your weekend. Hope everyone has a great rest of your day, and we will see you later. Thanks, everyone.
Workout.
It was fun. It was fun.